The 18th-ranked Utah women's basketball team hosting Washington State this afternoon. Utes start off hot. Alyssa Peely with the early layup there. Then she hits the three the next time down the floor. She finished with 21 points, 12 rebounds. Kennedy McQueen led the Utes with 22 points. Utah's last regular season home game is Saturday against Washington.